गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट द टॉपिक एडजेक्टिव्स। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल हैव अ लुक एट व्हाट आर एडजेक्टिव्स एंड देन वी विल लर्न मोर अबाउट एडजेक्टिव्स। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट अस हैव अ लुक एट द डेफिनेशन। सो बेसिकली वर्ड्स दैट टेल अस मोर अबाउट द शेप, size, age, color and number of nouns are called adjectives. As we all know students, we have learned about nouns. We all know what are nouns. As we know that nouns are the names of people, animals, places and things that are also known as a naming words. So whenever we talk about the naming words or the nouns, there are certain attributes, there are certain characteristics associated or linked with the nouns, like the if we talk about the name of any person. So the name of any person, if the name of any person is there, that is a noun. So that person whose name is there, so that person may also have height, color, size, etc. So similarly, if we talk about a thing, thing is also a noun. The name of thing is also a noun, right? So whenever we talk about anything, the thing might be having some shape, some size, some color, or it may be in various numbers, right? So all these things are denoted with the help of some words, and that words are known as adjectives. So we will look at some examples and then it will be clear to us how some words are related to the nouns, how they define the shape, the size, the color, etc. of the nouns, and that are known as the adjectives. For example, square box. So now as we know, box is a thing. Box is a noun, that is a thing. So square hair, the word square hair is an adjective that is defining the shape of the noun, which is called as a box. Secondly, big elephant. Now elephant is an animal. As we all know, elephant is the name of an animal. So that is a noun. So big hair is representing the size of the elephant. So that is an adjective. Thirdly, long hair. Hair is a noun. Hair is a part of a body, you can say. Hair is a noun. So long hair, as we can see, long. Long hair is representing the size of hair, so that is also an adjective. Lastly, in the last example, we can see old lady. So old is representing the age. Lady is a noun, lady, or you can say a woman. Woman is a noun. So old hair is representing the age of the lady or age of the woman. So that is also an adjective, because we have learned that the adjectives that define, these are the words that define the shape, the size, the color, the age, etc. of the naming words or the nouns. Then now we will learn about the adjectives, various adjectives, with the help of examples. Underline the adjectives and tell about the nouns that they describe. Now in these given sentences, we have been given the adjectives as well as nouns. So we will learn about both. Like we will define which is the noun here in the sentence and which word is describing that noun. That is, which word is the adjective that is defining the noun here. Like in the first example, we can see Mrs. Bose is a tall woman. Now here, Mrs. Bose is a woman. So the noun is the name of the lady, that is Mrs. Bose. So here noun is Mrs. Bose, here is the noun, right? So tall is representing the size of that lady, like the height of that lady. She is a tall lady. So Mrs. Bose is the noun here, and her size, or you can say her height, is tall. So tall, we have underlined already, that is an adjective. Secondly, this is an old vase. Now old is representing how old, you can say the age, basically. So old is representing the age of which thing is given here, vase. So vase is the noun here. Nextly, Radha has 6 pencils. 6 is the number. As we have already learned that adjectives also define the number of something, like I have 6 pencils. Similarly, in this example, it is given to us that Radha has 6 pencils. Which thing? Now 6 is denoting which noun? Noun is the pencils here. So 6 is the number of pencils. So pencil is the noun here and 6 is the adjective. Nextly, Mihir has a small truck. Small, as we all know, small means shape, or you can say size, sorry, not shape, exactly, it is size. It may be big or small. So small is the size of something. So which thing we are talking about here? Truck. So truck is the noun here and small is representing the size of that truck. Shilpa wants a red frock. Last example, in the last example, we can see Shilpi wants a red frock. Now, red is a color. That is color of which thing is given to us? So, color of frock is given to us. So, we can say frock is the noun here and red is the adjective. I hope this is clear to everyone. So, now we will have a look at the next slide. Now we will have to, now some examples, some more examples are given to us. Now what we have to do is, some blanks are given to us, we have to write down the adjective of our choice. Like we can write any word that is adjective. It may be defining the size, it may define the you can say shape, it may define the color, it may define the number, anything. Or dash fruit. Fruit may be sweet, sour. You can write anything that is related to a fruit, a big fruit, a small fruit. So we will write a sweet fruit. So all, as we know, all the fruits are sweet. So we will write here sweet fruit. See, secondly, the second one is a dash boy. We can define the height of the boy. So we can say a tall boy or a short boy. So we can write tall or short according to our choice. Thirdly, a dash rose. Roses are beautiful. A red rose, colorful. You can write the color of the roses also. You can write the like small rose, a big rose. So we will write a red rose. Red is representing the color, so we will write the red rose. Nextly, a dash book. Now we can write about the book. We can write anything about the book. You can say a small book, a big book, a large book. Not a big book exactly, it is a large book. Lastly, a dash animal. Size of an animal, color of an animal, shape of an animal, a fat animal, a big animal, a small animal, a gray animal, a black animal, anything we can write. So I am writing here a fat animal. So in this way, we have written the adjectives of our choice that we like. We have write about the adjectives that we like. So now we will learn about the position of adjectives. Position of adjective means where we have to write down the adjective in the sentence. Like as we write the sentences. So in the sentences, now we are adding the adjectives. As adjectives are the color, shape, size, etc. of something, of some noun. So we have to add it in the sentence as well. So now the question arises, where would we write the adjective? Either we can write the, so the answer to this question is, either we can write the adjective either before a noun or after a noun. Like both are correct. It depends upon the situation. So as here it is written, we can see it is written as, an adjective can be put before a noun in a sentence. Before a noun means firstly we'll write the adjective, and after the adjective then we will write the noun. Secondly, it can also be put after a noun. After means at the end, you can say, like firstly we will write down the noun and then we will write down the adjective related to that. For example, she gifted me a blue shirt. Now in the example, we can see the position of adjective in both the examples. As in the first example, you can see she gifted me a blue shirt. Now what is the noun here? As we can see, noun is the thing. So what is the thing here? Thing is the shirt here. So color of shirt is defined. Color of shirt is blue. Now blue is the adjective because it is defining the color of that noun shirt. So adjective is blue and it is written before the word, before the noun shirt. So here the adjective position is, or the position of the adjective is before the noun. In the second example, similarly, the earth is round. Now earth is the thing you can say, or earth is a planet you can say, and round is the shape of the earth that is given to us in the sentence. So here the noun is written first and after the noun the adjective is written. So in both the cases are correct. Either you can write the noun before either you can write an adjective before the noun, or you can write an adjective after the noun. So now what we will do, we will underline the adjectives and we will write the nouns that they describe in the blanks. What we have to do is, there are some blanks given to us, and similarly there are, in the sentences we have to find out two things. Firstly, we have to define the adjective in the sentence, and then we have to tell the adjective is defining which noun. For example, we can see the first one, first sentence, milk makes us strong. So now which is the quality? Now quality is also an adjective. So which is the quality of milk that is described here? Strong. So strong is the adjective. So we will underline the word strong and in the blank. Now strong is defining what? Milk. Only milk is there. Milk is a noun. So we will write milk in the blank given on the other side. Nextly, she is wearing blue shorts. Now, which is the thing that is being talked about? Now, shorts is the piece of cloth. So, shorts is the noun and shorts is represented by its color, that is blue. So, blue is the adjective here and shorts you will be writing in the blank as I am writing here. So, you can write shorts here. Then, a banana is yellow. Now, yellow is a color as we know. So, yellow would be the adjective. And which is the thing that is of yellow color? So, here banana is given to us. So, answer would be banana. I am marking a tick here. You have to write the words that I am ticking here in the blanks. So, fourth one is the stars are bright. Bright is a quality or you can say bright is a thing that shows us something. So, bright is the adjective and which is the noun here? Stars is the noun here. Last is Arjun is a good footballer. Now, good is the adjective here and what is the noun? Footballer. Good is related to footballer. As Arjun is a noun, we know. But footballer here is also a noun and the quality good. Good relates to the noun footballer. So we will take the word footballer or we will write the word footballer here in the blanks. So this was all about the adjectives, my dear students. I hope you have learned about the adjectives and I hope you have enjoyed the video. Thank you and have a nice day.